In this problem, we want to use a vertical line test to identify graphs in which y is a function of x. So we have this graph here. Now, if we draw a vertical line here, it intersects one place, here's one place, here's one place. There's no place I can draw a vertical line that'll intersect to two or more places, so this is a function. Again, a vertical line test says if any vertical line intersects the graph at two or more places, it's not a function.